The Free Enterprise Fund Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.